Invented a verb recently. It's called Mumfording. Essentially what it is playing songs by the band Mumford & Sons back when they weren't indie rock. So this is going to be some folk music. We're going to start off with Hopeless Wanderer. So thanks for coming out. Thanks for listening.
Love your voice, Connor.
My voice, I came out of the woods by choice. The shelter also gave us shade, but in the dark I have no name. So leave that click in my head, and I will remember the words that you said. With a clouded mind and a heavy heart, but I am sure we'll see a new star. So when your hope's on fire, but you know your desire, don't hold a glass over the flame, don't let your heart grow cold. I will call you by name, I will share your role.
Thank you.
'cause I'm a hopeless wanderer. Pull me fast, pull me fast, 'cause I'm a hopeless wanderer. And I will learn to love the sky.
Thanks a lot. This next one is called Below My Feet, not to be confused with Blow My Feet, as it has been known to be. Below My Feet, Mumford & Sons. Thanks. Oh, capo four, yeah. Hours that I don't weed, when all I knew was steeped in blackened holes. Well, I was lost. Below my feet, for all my sweat, my blood runs weak, and let me learn from where I have been. Well, keep my eyes to serve and hands to learn. Keep my eyes to serve and hands to learn. So I was still, and I was under your spell, when I was told by Jesus all was well. So all must be well. Just give me time, 'cause you know your desires and mine. So wrap my flesh in ivy and in twine, for I must be well. Oh, keep the earth below my feet, for all my sweat, my blood runs weak, and let me learn from where I have been. Oh, keep my eyes to serve and hands to learn. Keep my eyes to serve and hands to learn.